NEET 2018, 19, 20, 23 and 24 में ECG पे questions पूछे गए हैं. So let's understand this concept. An ECG or electrocardiogram is a graph of the heart's electrical activity over one cardiac cycle. A standard ECG uses three leads to track this activity. One on each wrist and one on the left ankle. The ECG machine is designed to record the tiny electrical changes in your heart over time. As the current flows through your heart, the line on the monitor goes up and down, creating wave-like patterns, each wave representing a phase of the heartbeat. Let's see what these waves represent. The P wave represents atricular depolarization, that is contraction of atria. The QRS complex represents ventricular depolarization, that is when the ventricles contract and the systole begins. The T wave represents ventricular repolarization, that is when the ventricles relax and the systole ends. By counting the number of QRS complexes per minute, the doctors find your heart rate. And since the wave pattern is usually consistent, any deviation in shape or rhythm indicates heart problems. So, ECG is one of the most valuable tests in clinical diagnosis. We have provided free practice questions for your NEET examination in the description below. So do download and solve them all. And if you found this video helpful, do like, share and subscribe, and let us know in the comments which other topics you would like us to cover. See you next time.